Okay.
I don't hear the Emperor. It can't reach us here, I guess. At the ready.
You feel the hunger and desire of countless souls bound to the pillar, unable to escape. A sense of overwhelming loss flows from the pillar. There are souls inside, damned and forgotten. Your nerves rattle and your skin shivers. The pillar contains thousands of angry souls, eager to escape. A chill emanates from the pillar, and you sense the sorrow of a thousand damned souls trapped within.
You came. Such a shame. Curiosity killed all the cats. It won't be so kind to you.
As the woman speaks, you hear a distant rattle of chain.
The jailer will hear us.
I shouldn't. The figure flickers and starts to dim from view, but you sense she could be convinced to return.
Okay, I know I can free her at some point, but can I kill her later on?
The figure shimmers brightly.
I hope so. I can't leave. I could only suffer. But I'm supposed to do that in silence. I'm the thing that kills you and the only reason you're alive. Made by a promise and done by the truth. A handshake, a hug. The first I am hope. A guttering candle in a universe. I'm not much of a friend to anyone anymore. But I could use a friend myself. Do you want a friend? A guide? I hear the jailer. It hears me. It'll call Raphael, make every question count.
You must ask of the Orphic Hammer. Without it, the Prince of the Comet and the Githyanki people remain forever chained.
You brilliant, beautiful maniac. I'll hold him down while you trim his up. Except he's not home. I'm indisposed and you're in hell. Don't waste any more words. The house is home to many things. Most will kill you. One can save you. The hammer, the...
You hear a sound like the rattle of a chain and an agonizing scream in your head as hope flickers.
Shh. Everyone here is mad. Even you, especially me. And that makes them dangerous. But it also makes them stupid. I'll make you seem as ruined as the rest of the people here. A simple glamour to make you a terrible wretch. Now whisper your questions, little wretch. But really quiet and very clever. Concentrate. Remember, quiet as the same place you'll find your sorry little soul. Discovered an ancient Gith prince in need of a savior. The Orphic Hammer is the perfect tool for in the archive down the corridor past the dead. Oh, but I like you. I know I do. I think I do. I hope I do. I just need to ask one question and I'll know for sure. Can you save me? Please, 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 please. All right. You have to list. Find the key, take the hammer, smash my chains. Find the key, take the hammer, smash. But be careful, when you take the hammer, the fire will come. And Raphael, you must, but don't forget me. please.
The rattle of chains echoes louder from unseen places, and without a rest your weary soul. Come in from the cold.
This place is all entrances and no exits.
A delicious aroma still lingers around the table. Your mouth waters. Just a little.
Walking, crawling. I see you.
It seems Raphael is not always the best host. Perhaps this dinner wasn't to their liking.
Have wished to live in more interesting times. You picked the wrong fight, friend.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Flackets will be done.
Still alive. So that's progress. Should mind my step.
Anyone hear me?
Yep. Oh, it does have cold resistance. Really?
Can't give up.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
You know, it always happens. The game is basically rigged for you to usually miss. I'm immune, motherfucker. Well, not really immune, but...
does not measure the passage of time. Perhaps it measures how much time remains?
Wonder what's past this.
Alright, she changed this, okay. Ugh. Shit.
Better not be cursed.
Here, the chaos of the world is dimmed. Here, the violence of life is pacified. Here, there is order.
Time for some bloody work.
Okay, he ignored me.
There is but one law, and it is immutable. I am that law.
Of course you are.
Wrath, the purest of all things that burn.
What the hell? How did I not see it?
Take you.
Motherfucker.
Let's end this.
That's level 5, for fuck's sake. It's no use, I cannot kill her. Can I seriously not even fucking click on the bitch?
Blood comes easy these days.
This is so fucking dumb.
Time for some bloody work.
Look at this bullshit.
Need to stay focused.
Back on your feet. Yeah, I have to go back in. This fucking Myrmidon is the biggest fucking bullshit in this game.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Fuck it. Absolute bullshit. You attack the slot once and there you go. Fucking crap.
The corpse seems willing.
Suck my dick. The fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake, they actually spawned.
Thank you.
Target is too far away, no shit. Over the fucking bunk. Fine, if you wanna hide, let's hide. Fucking bitch. Again, the fucking concentration. So fucking dumb.
Don't stop me yet. Morse check. Time to press ahead.
Whatever. I'll be back, bitch. Just must go and regenerate the fucking spell slots.
Slows for a moment and the air becomes thicker.
You.
So that's how we start the okay. Let's then clean the rest of the house. Get the hammer and stuff like that. I wanna kill Hope too. This is a question, can I actually fight them here and then go back? I suppose I could, right? Let's try.
I wonder what the next move is.
Of course I don't have this bullshit now. Come on, give me a summon. Level 5, right? It is level 5. No, it's level 6.
What's next?
Yeah, screw it.
Can't give up now.
Does he have some? It's a minor elemental. Okay, he does
move.
And I cannot arrange this properly. Like, fuck's sake.
Ahead, eager for battle. Can't give up now.
What's next, I wonder?
Oh. Yeah, the coating expires.
next move.
My faith protects me.
There are many things in your world that I loathe. Litters of kittens, chattering in my world. You came here. In doing so, you brought the chaos of... I will not abide it. You've given me no other choice. I offered you... It's the fatal flaw of mortal kind. Take away their free will and they call you a tyrant. Allow them to indulge it and they become tyrants.
I mean, it is true.
You've only dealt fairly with me. Instead, you're not so different to doomed Karsus, overreaching your limits and burning your world to ash. And hope already burned. Commander, you can salvage a trophy from these insects.
These insects struck me down beneath the Shadowlands. They are worthy opponents. Their skulls will make fine trophies.
If you have any last words, make it quick. It will only take a moment to finish you. No words? Now, down comes the claw.
All mortal lives expire.
The music. Okay, that's cool. Awesome. I mean, he's going to wreck me, but still was. Okay. I mean, that's the thing, I cannot have them killing Shadowheart. I mean, then if the healer goes down, I need to wait for the next turn to raise her up, which means she's dyke.
And I will not up you.
Their skulls will make f-
if you have any last w- no, nah.
Again, Shadowheart. Sick.
swords and blades always sharp.
Eager for battle.
Come on.
No one's stopping yet.
Never a dull moment.
And I will not. You've.
Their skulls.
If you have any last word.
I actually got the initiative. Right, I mean sanctuary. Fucking yeah.
Survival is all that matters.
I have nothing that is psychic damage right now. This is vulnerable to force. Poison.
Oh!
This fucking concentration is the worst fucking thing. It's just garbage. Of course. Hit her so much, what the hell? Oh, there's the big guy. Completely forgot about him. This fucker needs to die. Okay, where was I? Did I use the bonus section? I'm completely lost. Yes, I did. I mean, I just need to save Shadowheart. Come on, just enter it. Well, fucking amazing. Invertible motherfucker. That doesn't count. That was pointless.
Let's finish this
indeed. That was so fucking dumb. Oh, the century expired. Well, I suppose it was about time. Initial ascension. Oh, thankfully I had the fuck. About that.
make way.
I mean, let's not stand. I do not want to waste.
Taking position.
Never a dull moment. Fooled by my hand.
Seriously. Seriously. Sick. mean, I absolutely must split them. I should have went up, I should have went up. I actually survived that. Okay, the motherfucker hits a lot.
You need patching up. Take you. On my way.
Victory awaits.
Okay, where the fuck was I?
Victory awaits.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Oh man, the music. Well, that's basically melee. Yep, he skipped. That's good.
Let's finish this.
I should not use radiant damage, right?
swift as my feet can carry me.
With its master gone, the house is nothing more now than an empty carcass.
Moving in.
You know what? That was not as hard as I expected it to be.
Give it a shot. Flock to me, all who are burdened, and I will give you hope. For my house is yours, and the door is always open.
Well, I did not pick up speak with the animals.
two minds, the rat and the man and the rat, they know which one will be the meat and which one will be the tooth. Cheated my chums, took everything and ran. The kindly devil hid me from them. Make sure they'd never a skitter now, best at the litter, and hungry, want victual sweet with a rot. Simpler life.
Overpowering stench singes your nostrils. Nothing good happened here. Hellfire, the great gift of Mephistopheles. Show your invitation.
It auto-saved.
Maybe not. That's not going to work.
Take that.
Fucking hitboxes are just I still don't know what these are for.
Twisted strokes of the artist's brush, you sense the fragments of a forsaken soul laid out in reds, blues, and yellows. Gem seething in its cage, protecting the secrets of its master. An infernal gem seething in its cage, protecting the secrets of its master.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Nice.
Best get going. Deep.
that wine is laced with the perfume of an exquisite poison. An unexpected treat.
Right, yeah, these are the portals that I could not use.
Menzo Baranzen, the jewel of the Underdark, lies beyond. Secrets of the port city of Luskan flutter behind this portal.
Of course, Raphael has dealings in the depths of the Underdark.
This portal leads directly to the frigid citadel of Mephista, nestled in the hells. Salty air, the patter of feet. Baldur's Gate lies beyond. Waterdeep, the crown of the north. Neverwinter, jewel of the north. The splendid city of Athkatla hums beyond the portal.
The absolute has influence there as well. Athkatla, city of coin, capital of arm. The streets are paved with gold.
I should remember the prison is there.
Anything of use?
Of hill giant strength.
That's curious.
Thank you. It's the Orphic Hammer.
Vengeance, the most delectable of poisons.
Yeah. There is...
Amulet of greater health.
Things have stayed interesting.
No. The temperature is back and I am sick again. It will probably last for 3 weeks or more. I hate it when I'm sick because I do not feel well.
Orphic hammer. When the Orphic hammer strikes like thunder, even astral chains are torn asunder.
Shame Voss can't share. For 1,000 years he waited. For 1,000 years. I will carry his legacy. You know what to do. When we...
Was that inspiration? Yep. Yeah, that's the thing, the Raphael went with the notion that I already stole the hammer ring when I tried to leave. And the old guides were like, oh, this is going to be the hardest fight ever, blah blah blah. Alright, I forgot about this. Is there a preventer right now? Ooh. Since I know the customer and protector. Technically, I should be able to use that on him, right?
Never a dull moment.
Yes. Nice.
Still breathing, despite everything.
The line for hope. May she rest in peace at last.
Oh, she did die. Because I did not save her. That doesn't seem good. Yeah, she was chained to these, right? Yes. So technically I should have stolen. The fuckery. I should have stolen the hammer, broke these, released her, and so much from hope. The only way to go through is here, so we will not do that. No, don't miss it. I'll at least take some of them out. How do you shut off the offer?
To rest.
Hmm. I guess we're doing this the hard way. Oh, god damn it. I can't fly whatever I want. Dangerous. Gonna die on the next turn. Mm-hmm.
There is work to do.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Tortured to death or starved. In any case, definitely this one's suffering is forever enshrined in the harrowing arrangement of its bones. It's hard to say if this sorry soul's demise should be mourned or celebrated as a release from whatever torment they were forced to endure.
What's hiding here?
That is not what I wanted.
Faith will guide me.
What to do? Light on my feet.
Well, it was worth a shot.
Mm.
Okay.
So you wormed your way into the Devil's Lair, risked mind, limb, and freedom, all to steal the Orphic Hammer. I hope your ambitions end there. I have already told you that the Githyanki Prince only wants to see you dead.
Open the prism. I trust Gith.
No. His domination is what keeps you free. Still, you are falling into the same trap. Their distrust of one another is there. We must not make the same mistake. We must work together. And what? When he wakens from his incarceration, what do you think he will make of you? The one who, and even if you survived him, what of the Elder Brain? Without the protection I leverage for you, you would be enthralled in an instant. Careful. You will make a mind. You may think yourself ingenious for having but you have merely ironed out a wink. The Elder Brain will not. It is time we resume our journey.